What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. In 5:32.
Chapter 3, verse 12.